Hello. I'm playing this thing again. Great. And I think I might crap myself. Yeah. Also, I do apologize if this game is a bit slow or a bit laggy, because I am rendering one video, halfway between editing another video, and uploading a YouTube vid, as well as playing a game, and recording a game. So I'm doing five things at once, so it might be a little bit slow. I do apologize. As always, I have my second laptop behind me, so whilst you guys are sitting at a little loading screen, I can do... Ooh, I hear footsteps. Okay, I think we're in. Come on, here we go, right. Now, there we go. I don't know why, but for some reason on this game, it always locks at 10 frames. It's... Nah, it's too slow. The game's gonna crash. The doors are gonna shut and then they're not gonna reopen as they should do. See? They should have opened again by now. We're dead. They've just locked us in here with this thing. Hey, Nate, who's a good little boy? Really weird head. And you're bigger than I remember. Ah! Jesus! Bloody hell. 3, 2, 1, death. Yep, there we go. So I like how when he kills me, I don't find it scary. But when he moves, it scares the shit out of me.